So after the last drive for Clemson stalls, and Clemson kicks a field goal to take a 24-3 lead, Clemson gets the ball back with 42 seconds left, and they manage to drive down, and with 20 seconds left, Watson hits Renfrow for the touchdown.